I'm going to show you how to create an Apple ID on your MacBook Pro. An Apple ID is a free account that you can use to sign in to Apple services, such as the App Store, iCloud, and Apple Music. It's also required if you want to download apps from the App Store or make purchases from the iTunes Store. To create an Apple ID, you'll need to have the following: an email address. If you don't have one, don't worry, as you can create an email with Apple. A password that is at least 8 characters long and includes a mix of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. A recovery email address. This is optional but is good to have, as if you forget your password, then you might lose your data. A phone number. This is also optional but is a good practice to link your Apple ID to your phone number. This is a very good way to have two-factor authentication active so nobody can access your account. Once you have these things, you can follow these steps to create your Apple ID. Open System Preferences by clicking on the Apple icon in the top left corner of your screen and selecting System Preferences from the drop-down menu. Click on Sign in the sidebar. Click on Create Apple ID. Select your date of birth. Enter your name, email address, and password. For passwords, avoid using common words or phrases. Don't use your name, birthday, or other personal information. If you do not have an email address, you can click on Get a Free iCloud Email Address. Click Next. Enter a recovery email address and phone number. Click Next. Write the code received on your address or phone number. Click Next. Read and agree to the terms and conditions. You will receive a verification email at the email address you provided. Click on the link in the email to verify your account. Once your account is verified, you can use it to sign in to Apple services, such as the App Store, iCloud, and Apple Music. Here are some additional things to keep in mind when creating an Apple ID. You can use your current email address or have an iCloud email address generated for you. In some countries and regions, you can use a phone number instead of an email address as your Apple ID. Your Apple ID password must be at least 8 characters long and include a mix of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. You should keep your Apple ID password confidential and not share it with anyone. That's it. I hope this video helped you learn how to create an Apple ID on your MacBook Pro. If you have any other questions, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And if you have any other questions, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.